previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Straight into the depths of hell.
It's a security token. It means we can scavenge the data on that radar.
What the?
What happened?
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
Their investigation led them out to sea.
But we lost track of the ship.
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
That's not far.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
We're running out of time.
Damn it.
Ryan, we're on our way.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
Yay. Okay, there we go. Wait, is there anything? No. Alright, let's go.
How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room. Capture him and interrogate him.
Why is the music so dramatic still? Card reader. No, okay. Come on, Jessica. Jessica, what the fuck are you wearing? Like, what even is that? Seriously, what the fuck is that? Alright. Open. Oh hey, is this this place? Oh shit. Oh shit. God, it's about time, Jesus. Oh shit, I didn't see you. Dudes. Well, it's a bit late for that now. We're kind of dead. Come on, just like you said, blitz through them. I'm dying. I'm slowly dying. I got handgun ammo, but I'm dying.
God, what is with this ship?
I just hope that Jill and Parker are okay.
Can you use your radio for them yet? Oh wait, it's this way. It's okay, we're safe in here.
Hmm.
Come on.
Come in. Jackass here. Give me a sit rep.
Hey there. Any idea where we can find Parker and Jill?
Jessica?
Hold on.
Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's fields trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now.
Alright. Bilge was down here, right? I think. Come on. Man, this takes a long time. The fuck is that? What's banging? What? Oh, fuck. Is this even where we have to go? Herb!
Pretty sure there's something.
Oh, shit.
No need to glow, just shoot it.
Fight you guys again. You guys are annoying. Oh shit. One down. Damn it. Yay, what does that go to? Does it go to the thing up here? Or do we have to go over here? First aid spray. Oh, hand grenade. Actually, I don't think we've had like one first aid spray since we started.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
Jill, you in here? Never run out of ammo. Oh my god, are there still things in here? Jesus! Alright, is that everything? Can we move on with our lives now? Ooh. Hand grenade. Oh. I kind of forgot to use that thing. I should be using it more, if only just to get more health and stuff, but oh well. Hello. Okay, we want to go down. And we have to go all the way around because Chris can't jump fences. There we go. Go save Jill and that berry.
It takes so much to rescue them. Parker is gonna owe me a nice dinner for saving his ass.
All right. Jill, I'm coming. I'm coming, Jill. Oh, we can deflub the ship from here, right? Maybe not. Oh! Everything's not flooded anymore. Alright, that makes sense. Out the thing. How's it going? Oh, hello. Shit, I didn't realize you guys were here. Oh shit. Get off. Oh no. Oh shit, am I dead? I'm dead. Oh dear. Is that the first time I died, like, to something that isn't a boss? Oh no, because I died earlier as Matt Berry, I remember now. I remember.
Attention, engine trouble found. Report to the engine room immediately.
That didn't work. Okay. Ron Parton, Jessica. Work. Fuck. Hello. Am I just gonna die immediately again? Never mind. That one went wrong. That one went south real quick. Like, I don't even know how that so much went wrong just in those, like, that minute or so that I was alive just then.
Attention! Engine trouble found. report to the engine room immediately.
Wait, wasn't there two down here? Aha. God, any time, mate. Oh, there's still one of you. All right, motherfuckers. I didn't mean to use that health, but oh well. Jessica. Okay.
The engine room's around there! Hurry!
Alright.
Nobody home.
You go, Jill.
What the fuck? So, wait, what? So what happened? Maybe this was before? Save, save, and save. Saving, okay. And next. Be looking for. God, how do I tell when, like, I'm running out of air? Ah, wait, whoa. Got a pipe, what does that do? Does it move? Out the way, I'm gonna drown. Move out the way. Alright, what does the pipe do? Hello, pipe. I have a pipe. Hey, there's another pipe. What? Why can't I? What? What do I do with the pipes? What do I do with the pipes? I have pipes, I have no idea what to do with them. Hello? Pipes. Wait. Door closed. Yeah, okay, I can see that, but it's not helpful. What the fuck do I do? What do I do? I don't know what to do with the pipes. I don't know what to do with the freaking pipes! Alright, I died, but like, what? What the fuck am I supposed to do? I can't- Well, that tip just said you can't- That tip just said you die if you can't breathe. That's just revelations. Again, no pun intended. Alright, now, like, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
This is not good.
Leave the engine room. Well, how... How do I do that, Jill? I have a pipe, but like, what the fuck do I do with it? Okay, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Aha! Fuck. Well, at least I know what to do now. Move. Get out the way, there's nothing- Ah, swimming in this game sucks. Alright. Where was it? Shit, where was it? It was here. So that's back where we came from, right? Hey! Get out the way! Piece of shit. Alright. Okay. At least that's over with. Control room. Hey, this thing's here.
power's back. We can use it.
All right. That should hold us for now.
I'll check the control system.
Have a signal. Maybe the antenna array is out.
It's on the observation deck. Maybe we can fix it. I'm sure the view is nice.
Me too. Let's move.
Oh. Can we just have a break?
You climb up there from the hall.
What hall? What hall? Like, there are loads of holes on this ship. What do you mean over here? Oh no, because we just closed that. Where the fuck? What? We need to be more specific, because like there are loads of holes in this ship that we have like run through.
It's okay, the bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
Bye. Matt Berry, just ignore them. Alright. Guess we're going up. I guess that's why the lift was up when Chris and Jessica were there, right?
No. We're on the Queen Semiramis.
Quint learned there were two ships during his investigation. You must be on the Queen Zenobia's sister ship. Jill and Parker are probably being held on that ship.
Have you been able to locate it?
No, but I've got my top people on it.
Not much time has passed, right?
Correct. It's possible that up until a few hours ago, the ships were traveling together. Search the area and see what you can find.
Roger that.
Huh. You'd have thought they had saw the name of the ship while they were, like, in the helicopter. Okay. Let's, head out. Okay, we still need a key card. Wait. What's in here? Is this where we need to go? Hello. Alright. Oh, hello. I wasn't expecting that.
Any idea what Velcro's trying to do? Aside from jerking us around so we don't know what we're doing.
Who knows? We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. The sooner we get to the observation deck and contact HQ, the better.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts.
This is the right way, right? And I remember where this place is now. But like, the other ship was infected though, the one that Chris was on, that was also infected. Because there were things there. I hope this is the right way and I'm not just wasting time. I mean, just waiting for these things takes about half an hour.
Did you hear that?
Guess it's the right way because things are happening. Where's the ginger haired guy?
This way, Jim.
I thought you were someone else running. That's why we went over there.
It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Uh-oh.
Something's up there.
Fuck.
Sneaky son of a bitch. Take this.
Hello. Come on. Where the fuck are you? Alright, I'm out of bullets. No, I'm not. Come on. Guess that's that.
Are we in the clear?